Been ready to make his debut here on WWF Superstars. Many of you saw the Narcissus unveiled at the Royal Rumble. Once he takes this cape off, unquestionably you will see, as we all saw at the Royal Rumble, an unbelievable physique. If only he was not so impressed with himself. Although, King, you've always had that problem as well.
No, it's certainly not a problem. You see, this man loves to stand in front of the mirror for hours at a time and just gaze at himself. You see, Macho Man, if you did that, you wouldn't be a narcissist. You'd be a masochist. But this man here, he has a... Look at
that
body.
Wait a minute now. He's not a masochist. He's a machoist. There's a big difference, okay?
Jay,
if he had to look at himself in a mirror, he'd be a masochist.
Well, look at that. Everybody could understand.
Look at that.
He is really put together. No question of that.
Ike Pro.
Bobby the Brain Heenan really has unveiled a tremendous physique. If only Luger knew that he looked so good, huh?
Slacking out there.
Come on, let's get the wrestling going. Let's see what he can do in combat. I mean, this is not a physique contest, Macho Man.
Yeah, he could be number one, but I think that he's going to really be in a bad situation. King, if it was a physique contest, what number would you be?
Don't worry about that. Gaze at that man right there. Just take a look at the... You talk about perfect. There's the perfect body.
Great symmetry, great definition, obvious, huge proportions in terms of muscle mass. And unfortunately, they're taking the mirror away from Mr. Luger. Well, just one last look, if you don't mind, please.
Exactly.
Okay, boys, you can take it out.
This would be a perfect time for a schoolboy trip and a 1-2-3 count on the narcissist. Yeah.
He really is impressed with himself.
Absolutely incredible.
But not perfect.
This is what a wrestler is supposed to look
like. Hear that, Macho Man?
Well, yeah, but can he wrestle? I mean, let's see what he can do against the competitors here in the World Wrestling Federation. Well, see, there's an obvious display of power.
That's right.
Very impressive, but no follow-up.
Look at that upper body. Look at those legs. Look at those legs. Have you seen Mr. Perfect's legs, huh? I've seen better legs on a kitchen table than he's got. There's a set of legs for you right there.
Well, maybe after the match you can get a date, King.
Ooh, my goodness, knee lift. And Mr. Luger is unquestionably asserting himself, not only as far as his appearance is concerned, but obviously as to what he can do in the square circle. And suplex with ease. See the way he snapped his neck? Luger, double bicep again.
Oh,
a little flexing in the pecs. Mr. 275 pounds, I would say his percentage of fat is certainly in the single digits, somewhere down around 5 points in fact. Power slam. Oh, come on. I think we've seen enough of this, though. Still to come, an 8-foot giant Gonzalez against three competitors. We'll see. Oh, the juicy back. Holy Toledo!
Very vicious!
Good night, nurse!
He's not moving either. Not even moving.
Now, what were you guys saying?
Well,
I'd like to say that Mr. Perfect is probably watching him right now.
Lex Luger. Back to the replay.
If Mr. Perfect watches this, look at that.
Oh, my goodness. He almost decapitated his opponent.
If Mr. Perfect watches that, he'll keep on running off that football field and right out of town. He won't ever look back.
You know, that might be the most vicious clothesline I've ever seen.
It was more of a that himself. Yeah, perfection, huh? Schedule